your day today, Kim?
It was awesome.
Fun day?
Yeah, bike's starting to, suspension's kind of breaking in. It's quicker through the ruts and the whoops and shit.
Yeah.
I don't know, more confident, more comfortable, just on the more on the clutch.
Yeah.
A lot better.
That's what you need, too.
Yeah.
How was your ride today, Kevin?
All right. These Mitsmax gloves don't work for me, though.
That was the Michael big distractor. No, he was telling me it was distracting to have.
Distracting.
Okay, how was your day? Your ride today, Dane?
Awesome.
Awesome. Okay, good. Wow. Did you do anything that impressed yourself? Was there something that you did that was like, wow, man, that felt cool? You didn't pass me, so don't even say that.
Can't think anything?
It'll come.
You crazy prick. You're crazy.
How was your day riding there, the China bike? How was China bike?
It was epic.
She treated you pretty good.
Not bad. Stayed running anyway.
Yep. See, hey, the YZ lost its tailpipe. China bike's got its tailpipe on, right. So. Well, I thoroughly enjoyed myself.
Thoroughly.
Yeah, I had fun. What are these? These are...
Kachinkcha.
Yeah. Those are imitation Changshen tires, I betcha. Imitation Changshen.
Looks like it's on backwards.
I kind of like...
backwards. Yeah, these treads are supposed to be going this way. Better braking.
Sure. Yeah, she's got a little bit of muck inside of her, eh?
Oh, yeah. You rode pretty good today, man. I was impressed.
Yeah, I was impressed too. I think that it's time for a bigger bike for you.
This thing has keys?
Yeah, it's got a... It's
electric start.
So if you lose your keys, you can ride it?
You got a hot wire.
Yeah.
You lost your key to the three-wheeler. We hot-wired it.
And you found it a year later.
Yeah.
Snow melt.
After we hot-wired it.
After you hot-wired it?
Okay, Colin, how was your ride today?
Oh, fucking awesome.
What?
Besides my silencer falling off. Fucking great.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thanks
for having me.
You better... Oh, anytime.
That was
come on back.
The biggest crew I rode with, and it was the best fucking day I had.
Right on. Come on back anytime, man.
I will. I'll definitely be back.
Fixed on the trail.
Yeah, that's trail repair that Colin did. Give her a little wiggle there. Not bad.
Don't let the stick fall out of it.
Stick in a string.
Stick in a string.
Stick in a string.
No tools at all, eh? That was pretty good improvising, I think.
Yeah, well, it might come in handy riding with a guy with just running shoes.
Well, sneak his fucking laces.
Shoelace their bikes together.
Shit, I really gotta get a new manifold.
Yeah, you need a whole new pipe. The pipe's done. Pipe is done. I like what you tried to do.
Oh, I didn't do it.
No?
I got Langwood to do it.
That's a Langwood job?
Yeah.
Nice.
Well, he put the bolt on because the crack kept getting, it kept like cracking more.
Open every time.
So yeah, so he just sealed it up and put that on it so it wouldn't get strained on as much. But
it seems to be working though. Where did it pop the hole though again?
Right here.
Oh, it was blowing up smoke?
Yeah, it was right when I stopped there, when I had turned, or when you came down and you said, there's another way.
Then she was
in there somewhere.
Just before.
But, like, when he was welding that, he fucking melted the shit out of it because he had welded
so
too hard.
Thin.
It's so thin, it's hard.
It's hard to weld it.
Yeah. But he did it. He did it from the last and first good fucking couple rides. That was the first serious ride. But,
yeah. Well, I think you guys did really good for your first time out here. It's kind of different terrain, too.
Dude, that one little track was awesome.
Up top or the...
Yeah, just that little track we did the circles around.
Yeah. I know, you know what?
Fun, man. I wish it was bigger. Yeah. A track like that was big.
It is bigger.
Is it?
There's just... Harmon Hill is part of that.
Right. We usually fly down the bank.
No, I know.
And then up Harmon Hill. And all the way around. You know that trail up at the top at Harmon Hill that we did?
Yeah.
Okay, well that goes all the way through the woods.
Yeah.
And then connects
to that trail that we were doing laps on.
Okay.
And you do that. And through the sand pit, and then you drop down and do that back road all the way back around to Harmon, up Harmon, and then you do it again.
That's a big loop.
Yeah,
that's a good loop.
Loop.
There's part of the track that we didn't see.
Yeah, we need more power.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But maybe next time you guys will have something a little more.
No, we could do it.
This one's for sale, eh? $1,000 bucks.
Yeah.
Why is it 80?
Well, I'm gonna ask 12, and I'll go as low as 1,000. But that's it. I ain't going any lower than 1,000.
96 or 98? We're not too sure.
Yeah, you can say 96. I'd just say 96 because.
Yeah. Well, if you say older, then you're safe, right?
Yeah.
But. Good time.
$800 for the Chinese bike.
$800 bucks. Did everybody hear that? $800 bucks. With Kevin, you in?
It's an 05.
And it's a 2005. Hey, that's a pretty new bike for only a grand. Did you hear that one?
Hey, the muffler's still on.
Yeah, she's holding together. Hey, it took you almost everywhere except up the big hill.
Yeah.
So,
yeah, if it wasn't that sandy, I could probably go up there because I've gone up steeper hills than that. Like. Yeah, the track there, I can go up that one.
Yeah, well, the running is, like, really soft.
Yeah.
And, like, our bikes are fast enough that we're going so fast over that part of it that we don't sink at all, right? Because we're just carrying so much speed. And, because I bet you we probably would have troubles getting up that part if we started slow.
Yeah.
Like, to try to get up there slow. We should. We'll have to try it. Well, that was a lot of fun. Peace out. See you later.
Thanks.